welcome back to my channel. For anyone who's new here, I'm Missy Farrell. I'm an IFBB fitness pro, and I'm here to show you how to create a fitness routine. This little series that I'm gonna be doing is gonna be like 10 parts-ish. I'm gonna talk about the mandatory skills you need in a fitness routine, your music, combos, all of the necessities that you will need to make your own fitness routine and compete this season in the MPC, CPA, all the organizations. So let's hop right into this video. If you know someone who's in bikini or figure, tag them on this video. Let them join the fitness party. Let's get started. All right, guys. So what you want to have in your fitness routine is the four mandatory skills. Now, what those include are push-ups, splits, strength hold, and high kicks. Four skills. All right, so let's get started. All right, guys, we're gonna start with push-ups. So with your push-ups, you can literally do any kind of push-up. You can do a chest one, you can do tricep, one-arm push-up. So right now, I'm just gonna show you a chest one. From the front, and then from the side. Moving on to skill number two, we're gonna do our strength holds. Now with that being said, you can do pike, straddle, straight leg, and I'm gonna show you a pike one. From the front, and then from the side. Moving on to skill number three is our high kicks. You can have your hands to the side, you can have them up. We're just gonna kick. And the last skill you need to have in your fitness routine is number four, which is the splits. So I'm gonna do it from the side. Now you are equipped with the four mandatory skills you need for an MPC and CPA fitness routine. Now, I just want to let you know that at the amateur level, you don't do a physique round. You're just doing the routine, so you'll wear your fitness attire during your routine for the morning and night show. All right, guys, I want to thank you for watching this video. I've decided that I'm going to make a promise to you guys that if you practice these four mandatory skills, I'll keep coming out with videos to show you how you can improve on them, whether it's doing combos or push-up sequences or high kicks into jumps. We're gonna do it all, and we're gonna do it here. So subscribe to my channel, make sure you like this video, and why not tag a bikini or figure competitor, see if they wanna come over to the fitness division. Thanks, guys.